I don't know what I did in my past life or whatever I did to really deserve you. You're my best friend, my partner in all our shenanigans, and my favorite travel buddy. We've been through a lot together, we've come so far, and I still can't believe that I'm married to you. I look forward to traveling the world and living out our bucket list and many more adventures.
Vikram, I fell for you when I saw how you put everyone else before you, be it your family or your friends, and also because you love dogs. I mean, I need to be with someone who loves dogs, and you go above and beyond with that. And most importantly, I actually found my dad in you. Your traits, and you never say no. Dad, my acha has never said no to me. Till today, you just do it all for me, and you're, as I said earlier, you're a blessing from him, and I thank him and God every day that I found you. I love you.
You got the love I need to see me through. You got the love.